He's probably some idiot who has nothing better to do but just annoy people all the time.
Like, he's the type of guy that if he were to switch a server, his rep would continue on with him.
Why would you even waste time getting a character to 60 just to harass people?
Oh no, he's been harassing people except for, like, ever. Like, I ran on a lower Blackrock Spire run with him, and this is before, like, when he was just building up his reputation for a piece of shit, and he ninja'd every piece of loot. He rolled on every, before they had the meet and greet system, he just pressed roll or pass, and he rolled on every single piece of loot that was that he couldn't even wear it, like plate and shit, when it was 10 manable. Yeah, Vogue is a piece of shit, and he had like his own guild called like RFL Ninja Looters something shit, and he, yeah.
He's not even just like messing around, he's just like,
where's the product run?
Straight up dickhead.
Someone is wrong with